We're still waiting to learn the name of a man who fell to his death in a grain silo in Monroe. A body was found in that silo on the property of Buncombe Service on Morgan Mill Road Saturday morning. That's a truck, trailer, and equipment repair shop. Authorities say the man, who was an employee at the company, suffocated after falling.